In June 2004, astronomers David J. Tholen, Roy A. Tucker, and Fabrizio Bernardi were working at the Kitt Peak National Observatory in Arizona when they made a discovery that would ignite both excitement and concern within the scientific community. They observed a new near-Earth asteroid, later named Apophis, after the ancient Egyptian deity of chaos and destruction. Apophis is approximately 340 meters in diameter, roughly the size of 3 football fields. Early calculations indicated a 2.7% chance that Apophis could impact Earth in 2029. An impact of this magnitude could be catastrophic, releasing energy equivalent to hundreds of millions of tons of TNT. News outlets around the world picked up the story, and the public reaction was a mix of fear and fascination. Scientists, however, remained focused on gathering more data to refine their predictions. Over the next few years, they closely monitored Apophis using radar and optical telescopes to track its trajectory. By 2006, additional observations allowed astronomers to rule out the possibility of a 2029 impact. This was a significant relief, but it wasn't the end of the story. The asteroid would still make an exceptionally close approach on April 13, 2029, passing within just 31,000 kilometers, closer than some of our satellites. Let's take a moment to appreciate the scale of this close approach. At its nearest, Apophis will be visible to the naked eye, shining as bright as a medium bright star. Imagine looking up at the night sky and seeing an asteroid whizzing by. It's a rare and inspiring event that underscores the dynamic nature of our solar system. The 2029 flyby presents a unique opportunity for scientists. As Apophis passes by, it will experience Earth's gravitational pull, which will alter its orbit. This close encounter allows researchers to study the asteroid up close using ground-based telescopes and potentially even sending a spacecraft for a more detailed analysis. One such mission is osiris-apex, an extension of NASA's osiris-rex mission, which successfully collected samples from the asteroid Bennu. Osiris-Apex will focus on studying Apophis during and after its 2029 flyby. This mission will provide invaluable data on the asteroid's composition, structure, and how its orbit changes due to Earth's gravity. Another critical aspect scientists are interested in is the Yarkovsky effect, a force acting on the asteroid caused by the way it absorbs sunlight and re-emits it as heat. This tiny push can change an asteroid's path over time, and studying it in Apophis can help improve our understanding of how these forces work on near-Earth objects. Looking further into the future, Apophis will make another close approach in 2036. Initially, there was some concern about a potential impact during this pass. However, further observations have greatly reduced this possibility, and current estimates suggest that Apophis will safely pass by Earth once again. So, what does this mean for us here on Earth? The study of Apophis provides valuable data that can help refine our methods for tracking and predicting the paths of other potentially hazardous asteroids. By understanding how these objects move and what influences their trajectories, we can better prepare for any future threats they might pose. This is where missions like NASA's DART, the Double Asteroid Redirection Test, come into play. DART is designed to test our ability to deflect an asteroid by crashing a spacecraft into it at high speed. The mission targeted the moonlet of a near-Earth asteroid called Didymos. The successful principles tested by DART could be applied to future missions to prevent potential collisions with Earth, including scenarios involving asteroids like Apophis. Imagine a future where we can actively protect our planet from asteroid impacts. It's a testament to human ingenuity and our drive to explore and safeguard our world. Apophis, while not a threat, has played a pivotal role in advancing these efforts.